Yo, it's me, YG Ethan, and I just need to talk to you guys for a second. You know, this video is going to be funny as hell. Watch to the end, just please. So, what do a lot of people have in common? Like, a lot of people. Like, I'm talking about a lot of people. Just guess. I know you probably ain't going to guess right, but it's the love for superheroes. I don't care who you are. Like, one out of three people, out of every, you know, three people that you run into, they're bound to love a superhero, have a favorite or hear about a superhero, period. I am a fucking geek, so, you know, I love superheroes, which is why I just have to make this video today, because, you know, superheroes, they get vulnerable sometimes. What I mean by vulnerable is that superheroes can't just be almighty. They can't always win, just like a villain. So they have weaknesses. I know what you guys are saying. What the fuck? Where are you going to go with this one? Well, okay. For my hardcore geeks out there, or people who just follow up on it, if you ever seen the movie Unbreakable, then you'll know who David Dunn is. Okay? I'll just put a picture right here for the people that don't know, and I'll explain a little bit about him. David Dunn is a security guard who works at the Philadelphia Stadium, you know, football stadium. But it turns out that he was in a train accident and he was the only one that survived with no scratches, no scars. So everybody being shocked at the fact that he just didn't die. One person named Mr. Glass kind of exposes him without exposing him to people. And he basically realizes that he has superpowers. He's unbreakable. But as I said, all superheroes get vulnerable and they do have weaknesses. But his weakness is fucking water. Like, water, as in water. Like, if it rained on him, he would have a hard time standing, I guess. And the reason why water's his weakness is because he has some pain, like some trauma in his head, because he almost got drowned as a kid. And so that shit's fucked with him to the point where he developed a superhero sense, but like that's his weakness, just water. So if you just spray water hose on him, you win. You basically win. Other than that, you're getting destroyed, raped, okay? So check this. What if you just ran into this guy, this David Dunn? His superhero name is the Overseer, but what if you just run into him? You know, you're losing a fight, but then just out of nowhere, water, you fucking win. You could spit on the guy. Technically, you can spit on the guy. See what happens. I don't know if you should spit on the guy, but, you know, if you spit on the guy, most likely you'll probably win. But I think that's just it's a dumb weakness to me. I love the movie, don't get me wrong. I love Glass. It just came out. Those who know about it, those who don't know about it, go check it out. It's really cool. It involves the dude from Split. It's fucking cool. DID, 24 personalities. A lot of you know him. So yeah, enjoy this video. We got a lot of content coming soon. I have a big announcement coming for you guys. Leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. And yeah, YG Ethan signing out.
Give me a point.
Later in the mugger's hideout.
There ain't nothing valuable in this bitch, man.
Stop right there!
What the fuck? Why? Alright, tough guy. Let's see if you can take this.
I just took a fucking gunshot to the chest, and you're still gonna try this?
Man, what the fuck?
You done?
I guess, man. Whatever, bro. You can take me in. Just give me a second. I'm thirsty. Fuck! What?
Hey, bro. Get that shit away from me, man.
What? It's just water.
Never had any water before?
Mm.
Hey man, I'm serious. Get that shit away from me, bro.
Oh, you can take a pistol and a knife. But your ass scared of some water?
I am so serious, my nigga. Leave me alone.
Uh-huh, got that ass. Got that ass. Yeah, yeah. Get some of this water. Tastes good, don't it? Got that ass.
What kind of nigga scared of some water? What kind of nigga falls in some water, bro? Get out. Get out. You go. You are not a superhero, bro. Bye. Bye. Leave.
Later, after being embarrassed like a punk bitch.
If I see him anywhere in town, I swear to God, I will throw him like a rag doll next time. But I'm dirty, bro. I need a shower, bro.
Wait. Hold on. How am I supposed to take a shower if my weakness is... Oh, my God. How am I supposed to wash my ass?
What the fuck?